हाय स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे विल स्टडी एक्सरसाइज 2.5। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 सेज विच इज ग्रेटर, मीन्स वी हैव टू फाइंड इन डेसिमल विच वन इज ग्रेटर। फर्स्ट वन इज 0.5 और 0.05। हियर 0.5 एंड 0.05 इन टेंथ प्लेस, हियर वी हैव 5 बट हियर इन टेंथ प्लेस इट इज 0, सो दिस वन इज ग्रेटर देन दिस। इन सेकेंड वन 0.7 और 0.5, 0.7 और 0.5, हियर इन टेंथ प्लेस वी हैव 7 एंड दिस वन इज 5, सो दिस वन इज ग्रेटर। इन दिस वन 7, इन थर्ड क्वेश्चन 7 और 0.7, 7 एंड 0.7, हियर 7 इज इन वन्स प्लेस एंड दिस वन इज इन टेंथ प्लेस, सो 7 इज ग्रेटर देन दिस 7। देन इन फोर्थ क्वेश्चन इट इज 1.37 एंड 1.49, सो इन वन्स प्लेस 1, 1, सो इट इज इक्वल, बट इन टेंथ प्लेस हियर वी हैव 3 एंड हियर वी हैव 4, सो दिस वन इज ग्रेटर देन दिस वन, सो दिस वन इज ग्रेटर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, 2.03 एंड 2.30, ones place is same 2, but in 10th place here we have 0 and here we have 3, so this one is greater, this one is smaller. Question number 6, 0.8 or 0.88, which one is greater? So 0.8 and 0.88, means if you are putting here one more 0 to make it like decimal, here in 10th place we have 8, here also in 10th place 8, so equal, but in 100th place it is 0 and here in 100th place it is 8, so this one is greater. Now the question is, question number 2, express as rupee using decimals. We have to change this question, in this questions, into rupee. So first one is 7 pies, so we know that 1 rupee equal to 100 pies. So to change it pies into rupee, what we will do? We will divide by 100. So it will come rupee 0.07. 0.07, because here we have 2 0 after 1. So the decimal place will be after 2 digits. So for here we have only one digit, so we'll take 0 as one digit and after that we will put decimal, then we will put 1 again 0, so it will come rupees 0.07. then this one is 7 rupee 7 pies, that means 7 rupee and 7 pies, that means 7 plus 7 by 100, or we can write 7 plus 0.07 or 7, then rupee 7.07, like this. Okay, here also 77 rupees 77 pies, that means rupees 77 plus 77 by 100, that is it will come rupee 77.77. Then 50 pies, you can write 50 by 100, that means rupees 0.50, or you can write rupee 0.5 also, but generally we are taking 100th place also, so we will write like this only. 235 pies, you have to change it into rupees, so 235 by 100, it will come rupee 2.35. So question number 1 and 2. For question number 3, I am writing now. Question number 3, we have two sub questions. First one is express 5 centimeter in meter and kilometer. First one is 5 centimeter in kilometer. So first question, it is given 5 centimeter. We know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So to change 5 centimeter into meter, what we will do, we will divide 5 centimeter with 100 to change into meter. It will change to meter. Okay, so this will come 0.05 meter. Now we know that 1 meter is equal to 1000 meter. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. So again, to change this meter, 0.05 meter in kilometer, we will divide by 1000. So here we have 2 digit after decimal, and here it is 3. Total we have 5 decimal place. So first you write 5, 1, you will put 4 zeros, then decimal and 0. This is in kilometer. What we are doing here, after decimal we have 2 place, and here it is 3 zeros. So total 5. So we'll put decimal after 5. So second one is 35 mm. We have to change in centimeter, meter and kilometer. We know that 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. So 35 millimeter divided by 10 is equal to 3.5 centimeter. Again, 3.5 centimeter, we will change to meter, dividing by how much? 3.5 centimeter divided by 100, it will come 3500. Total 123, we will put decimal here. This is meter. Again, to change meter into kilometer, we will divide by 1000. So divide 0.035 by 1000, that is, it will come 35. How many zero? 1 2 3 4 5 6. 1 2 3 4 5 6, we will put decimal after 6 digit. So question number 3, we will change like this. Question number 4 is expressed in kg. It is, question is given in gram and kilogram. We have to change in kg only. First one is 200 gram. So we know that 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. So changing 200 gram to kilogram, what we will do? We will divide 200 gram by 1000. If you are dividing, what you will see? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Means decimal place will come after 3 digit. That is, it will, answer will be 0.2 kg. Second one, it is 3470 gram, 3470 gram. So 3470 gram divided by 1000. So 1 2 3, we will put decimal after 3 digit, 1 2 3. So decimal will be here, it will come 3.470 kg. okay. In question number 4 third one, 4 kg 8 gram. So 4 kg 8 gram will change into kilogram. So it will come 4.008 kg. So in this exercise video, I have taught you question number 1, 2, 3 and 4. Sit and practice at home. Next questions we will do in next video. So keep on watching my video. Thank you.